leap over the hood, it would appear, the hood of the car.
Here goes Griffin. Caught it and slammed it. He cleared the hood. A perfect setup from Baron Davis.
He's going to try to do is blow out the candle as he dunks. Are you kidding me?
Oh, he got it. Are you kidding me?
And it stayed on. It stayed on.
He blew it out. He blew the candle out.
Now, that might be Alfred Payton in that mascot.
God.
Let's go home. Oh. Let's go home. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Oh, he's going to bring out a blindfold. Now we got some creativity here now.
I'm not believing this. Blind. Here comes Sabalos. Yes!
A perfect score of 50 for Cedric Sabalos. The only one tonight.
This may be 50, Kenny. 50, Kenny. 50!
Crazy.
If he does what I think he's about to do, it's going to be impressive.
There we go.
I don't know if there's anyone else on the planet that can do this.
Okay. I like it.
Show me something then.
I like it.
You know why I like it? Because he made it on the first attempt.
Yeah.
You hit his crowd, Reggie. You hit his crowd. Enjoy the festivities, America. Yes, it is the first time in the history of the slam dunk that he's jumped over a guy off the backboard between the legs.
This is a 12-foot dunk.
Hold on one second.
There's no way. Are you serious?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, no way. Oh, my goodness.
He did that easy.
I guarantee you right now, there's no one else in this building that can do that.
I don't know what David Wesley's doing with a camcorder. This is great. And he made a great pass.
Well, this is a teammate and a prop at the same time. Do you get extra credit for the camera?
Listen, look at Malloy. Get one of those.
1500 Best Buy. I bought one and lost it the same day.
See what I'm saying? That's
either way, we've had slam dunk history made
yes,
tonight.
Yes, we have.
I'm telling you, this is a tough dunk here.
Superman is in the building.
Oh, that was great.
Yeah,
that's
that
real.
Nice. And creative.
Very nice.
I like that.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not bad at checking.
Are you
kidding
me? You gotta
be a show me.
You are getting that.
Oh, we caught it.
That was a very good dunk.
Look at that. Come on, Chuck.
All right, some good opinion. Here we go. Number two, Dwight Howard.
Did you see where he touched?
Top of the backboard, right?
He tried to touch the top of the backboard.
Oh, he put a sticker
up there.
Look at that.
That's what you're talking about.
Size 22 upside the head for Catlin. That's nice.
Nice.
That is nice.
Here is Josh Smith and Kenyon Martin of the Denver Nuggets.
Okay,
now you're talking, because not only you catch it, you pump it in the air. I'm feeling that one.
This is real.
That's a 50.
Everyone is excited. The crowd.
That was my pick. Man. This was my pick, Kenny.
Hey, to time it when he's coming and the rotation to grab it out. Come on, man.
Better get it here. He got it.
This dude is going behind his back, jumping over a dude.
That angle looked good right there.
Whoa! You gotta be able to joke.
Okay.
Oh, that was nice.
It's a left-handed windmill.
That is the dunk you just did.
Let's go home.
Okay, let's go home. Let's do it. Let's do it right, and let's go home.
Oh!
Come on. Are you kidding me? Get your camera phones out. Get your camera phones out. Because Amadou Diallo is in the building. Left Brack City, we're alive.
Oh,
over. Yeah. Over. It. Showtime, it's over.
This People. Is how you close the show.
Taking props to a new level.
I like the step up dunk.
Like a trampoline.
It's a little trampoline.
He's dunked in Tim before. He has. He's dunked in Tim.
How long
as he did a windmill.
How long can GA hold that ball up?
Here it is.
It was the angle.
Yeah. That wasn't bad.
Man, he's smaller than Muggsy.
There he is. He's got that.
Oh!
He's got that.
He's got that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Indeed.
Yeah. I told
Indeed.
Y'all Dennis Smith. I told y'all Dennis Smith
it's
was going to win this
it's
thing.
It's not over, though.
It is not over. I told y'all.
He put on a J. Cole jersey. He does this.
Oh,
wow. That's a 10. He said, I'm 6'10", oh, wow. So oh, wow. I'm going to jump over guy with a hoverboard, exactly. And then I'm going to put it between my legs.
Ooh, oh, my goodness. That is it. That Goodbye. Is it. Goodbye. Goodbye, McLemore. Goodbye, Shaq. Because there is a new. I told you, John Wall is going to get it. Dance it out, baby. Dance it out. Rock it out.
There you go.
He hit the backboard.
That's a 10.
Ooh.
Come on, man. That's a 10.
If he can jump over Superman, he should win it.
Oh!
That's pretty good, Reg.
That's good.
And Larry Nance is also going to go with both basketballs.
This may not help Larry. You know, you have to be original now, and he's following pretty close behind the human highlight film with the same move, it looks like.
Oh. And Larry gets him down, and maybe a little tougher, too, as
a
he goes
different.
Underneath.
Yeah, a little different. Reverse, sideways, left-handed, right-handed.
It's over.
He took a chance and he won. Hey, listen to this, man.
If he goes and get that, that's a 10. Go get that. He's 6'3". Go get that. It was impressive.
He made it look easy.
But he made it look too easy.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Yo, that's 50. That's two 50s back to back.
I think
that's
he
it.
Just put the dagger in it right there.
That's it right there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jump! Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness!
Say it!
I want to hear you say it! Superman is in the building! He jumped over two buildings!
I was in my bed because I called him Superman.
That's Kenny giving away a big time. What's his nickname, Kenny?
They want to use the real thing. The cardboard is gone.
I like that.
Oh! That was terrific.
Sir. Yeah, you know what? He's the champ right now.
He's about to retire.
He's going to play tomorrow.
He's about to retire.
I like that.
Oh, wait. Okay. That's got to be a 10, though. I mean,
it's so effortless.
It is, though.
Donovan Mitchell.
Oh! Goodness.
Okay. Okay. Right. Okay. That's what we've been waiting for. That's what. Oh, look at that.
Union. All right, round two. Oh, that was an eye. Only took the.
They took the net down.
Because now we know what he's going to do.
Oh. Hey, that's fine, y'all. I don't care. I think that was good. I don't think it was great.
Oh! Over Diddy!
Keeps up, baby!
What does Gordon have planned? Making his run. Grabs it. Whoa! Went through the legs and windmill with a right hand. Clearing Chance the Rapper with authority. Wow.
There he is. He's jumping over him. He threw the pass.
Nice.
Here he goes, about to take flight. Jones Jr. grabs! Oh, clear two! Through the legs and windmill with a left hand. Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Ooh, whoa.
A lot of drama, a lot of creativity. This year, no creativity from him.
Oh, is he out of stickers?
Oh,
there we go.
The mail was delivered.
Well, he just captured first place with 91 points. Look how high his head was above, or at least his forehead was above that rim.
Oh, my God.
6 feet, so it doesn't count.
There
yes.
You go.
That's a 10.
Right into him.
You gotta jump over him.
No, I'm not jumping over him.
He did. And windmill to two.
Okay, all right. Good warm up dunk. That's about an 8.5.
No, that's a 9.
That's a 9.
Those are all 9s across the board.
Yeah, you know, just so I know I'm warmed up.
Yeah,
I know I'm warmed up.
Okay.
Okay, all right. I'm not mad at that.